Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby, the thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
Oh. dog.
Thank you.
This had better be important.
Yes, sir. The American agent has infiltrated the X-Lab facility.
What? Will this fool follow me to the ends of the Earth?
What are your orders, Herr Oberfuhrer?
Dispatch the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
Then I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Thank you. Thank you.
Blastoise. You are almost dead.